So you take the rope like this and put it in between these fingers, like that. And then you twist it kind of to the left and go behind the thumb. And then you twist it down, kind of towards you down, and go for this finger. Put it like this. Then you twist to the left, but kind of up like this, and you have this loop. So you put it on this finger like that. So it should look like this. Take this part, put it in between these fingers, should hang like this, and then you can pull like that.